are we fixing problems or are we taking care of our customer? And yeah. and you take a look, and I think we get wound up a lot of times on, you know, all kinds of metrics in a service department, and we forget the most important thing is, number one, it's probably our neighbor, because most of us work pretty close to where we live. Number two, customer was nice enough to buy a car from us at one point, or at least the manufacturer at one point. And we have no contact with them, you know, other than maybe a wave in the service area. You know, maybe if a service manager, you know, isn't hitting their numbers, we'll send out coupons. But why are we sending them coupons? Are we sending them coupons because they've earned and deserve them? Are we sending them coupons because we feel they're important?
Yes.
Are we sending them coupons because we're not going to hit our number this month?
You know, I actually think that's a really good point, Troy, right? I mean, you think of any good relationship. I mean, any relationship, right? We're talking friends or business or loved ones, all right? There is, you know, we inherently show, either knowingly or unknowingly, a level of appreciation.
Mm-hmm.
But, you know, I mean, how many dealerships out there are really showing appreciation? You know, and what does that look like to, you know, what does it look like for a dealership to show appreciation to those customers?
We covered a bunch of great topics today. What stood out most to you? Be sure to let us know in the comment section below. And don't forget to like the post and share it to keep the conversation going. You can follow Jason on all social media platforms by following Strategy with Jason. You can find him pretty well everywhere you can share content. I hope we were able to get you thinking. And until the next time, have a great day.